This is another part of Will's garden. Some giant flax and very large eucalyptus tree.